of us that do this work, our spouses have at one point accused us of being cynical. And, but it's a natural reaction to what we do, and you really have to be conscious of it, because you don't want to let it impact the way you
approach. It's just easy to work with you. And I think that in this county, at this particular time, that's key. Someone who knows this entire county, someone who lived in this city where you're stationed, and someone who has a true passion for what it is that they're doing.
Mike, you know, we talk about him being proactive. Things like the mental health court, the alternative prosecution program is a wonderful program. That's
probably culturally competent and sensitive to those who are different to them. So that means...
But anyone who knows Mike knows that, you know, that's what he's about.
People, but these are just good people that have made poor choices, or maybe they struggle with addiction or mental illness. They're not evil. And really, we got to continue to do a better job of trying to determine what caused that.